everything inside and out, and love's strange, so real in the dark. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When the light gets in your heart, baby, don't you forget about me.
What was your favorite memory at Banting?
My favorite memory at Banting. That's a long time ago. Probably the time Garland jumped on Brendan's back and screeched like a pterodactyl. I like that one.
That was good.
That was fun.
I'm gonna say football at the Rogers Center.
That was fun.
That was good.
Did you ever do that, Logan?
No, I didn't.
No?
No.
You didn't play football?
No, it's camping this year.
But you haven't gone
to Thanks to be here.
I think the one thing I'm gonna miss the most is seeing my friends every single day and then knowing everyone in the hallway. Next year's gonna be a bit different.
Kel?
What am I gonna miss?
Me.
I don't know. A lot of things. Everything.
Like everyone together, like all the groups together at parties and just hanging out. Like we're gonna be like separated in the future.
What are you gonna miss the most from Banting?
Probably just walking down the halls and knowing everyone and everyone like seeing you and knowing who you are. Like walking to the library and like having your table with all your friends there. And like I know the teachers are all really good and you have some sweet classes. And so probably the people the most, less than like the building itself. So.
And it's the best thing ever.
I got my cup filled up. We came to have a good time, so turn my music high. We gon' tear this place up. Warn the neighbors, it's a party, so go tell everybody. We party all around the world.
Heavy like they was attached to bricks. Around the world I use my atlas make.
Oh baby, we can even make you an overnight celebrity. Know what I'm saying?
Why don't we play some of these pros alike? Drive whips I know they like. Twist that you told a ride. Make you a celebrity overnight. Give you ice like Kobe White. We sort of like Goldie White. The way we mold them right. Make you a celebrity overnight.
Girl, I see you in the map about them jeans. Chinchilla on your back, I wanna know your name. Girl, I'm just like I can blow your brains. Put you in the chameleon, no four range.
I'm shuffling.
Go ahead on, break them off with a little previews of the remix. Now I'm not trying to be rude, but hey pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus cool. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So baby give me that and let me get that. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing on 24s. Why they say I'm ready?
It's the remix to ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun. Bounce, 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 bounce. Come on, now it's like murder, she wrote.
Not here. Hey Lauren, so where do you see yourself in 10 years from now?
You know, just hanging out with a really rich, rich husband. It's 20 years, right? I need to make sure I got my timeline right.
10
years, okay. I'm 17. Nope, no husband yet. Long-term relationship though, he's really great. He's actually very nice. Nice body. Yeah, that is.
Alright. Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Behind bars. I see myself as a forensic scientist. I want to work for the police and catch bad guys.
Oh my god.
So where do you think you'll be 10 years from now?
I think I'll be a rocket scientist.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years, Jeff?
10 years. I'll see myself. I don't know. Hopefully not dead. Or ditch somewhere. As long as I'm not dead, I'll probably be happy.
Where do you see yourself 10 years from now?
10 years from now, I see myself owning a very high-end bubblegum company. Relaxing in a bathtub with a few lines of Coke. Perhaps some Pepto-Bismol. Maybe a wife. And all my friends from Banting.
I ran my mouth.
else cut, I'll be fine. I'm forever young.
I will never